Hello everyone, I'm Alka Grewal, is here to wish you all a very, very happy Saturday morning, right from Ludhiana, and I hope you all are doing great. So friends, what are the things you will do if you don't have any tomorrow? Living in a moment is all about living like there's no tomorrow. So to do this, you must realize the beauty in every moment and in everyday activities. It's a conscious act that requires participation, not just observation. But the reward is richer and fuller life. This is your life. So live, do what you want, and do it to the best of your capacity. Accept each moment as it is. Don't judge it. Don't add a story to it. If small irritation arises, acknowledge it as it is and let go. Surrender it. The power is now being able to surrender. This does not mean that you become the doormat or pushover. On the contrary, surrendering to each moment allows you to navigate the complexities of life and relationships with calm deliberation. By accepting who you really are and with love for those you encounter on your life journey. Yesterday is a history and tomorrow is a mystery. Live for today and live for the moment. So my dear friends, that was all for today. So I'll catch you back on Monday. Till then, stay blessed. Have a great weekend ahead and enjoy yourself. Bye.